but it's a they've been playing together for 3 years, almost exactly 3 years, because of the pandemic. Got back together again at the Indonesia International Challenge in 2022. First point on the board there for the Thais. In there nicely. That awkward shot to try and put. Asia Open. As well as the India Open. Open round of the Indonesia Masters. This is by far their best performers thus far. Oh, that was it. The drift. All looking very. Together for a while now. I've never been to a final, so this is already something quite special for them. Four of which they've won, four they've lost. At the moment, as we see, we saw in the last match, it was the far end, which is preferable. Didn't want to take a chance. Five consecutive points that the Thais had garnered. A lovely shot there from Benyapa. Going to veer out. Some really well played shots. Doubles pair from China. So many Women's doubles players, of course, Chen Qingchen and Jiayi Fan by far and away. These guys are the fifth highest at the moment. Kitetara Kula, Bajong Jai at 10th. So. From the time they were 9-8 up, and they've got. Now let's see if a change of ends is any better for the Chinese. Oh, not quite. Into the drift. Seems to be working for the Yam sides, and maybe it might work now as well. And then the finals of these the World Tour finals. Going out of play. Well, that one did. A lot of work there to do. Yeah, it's not going. Yeah, that stop drop. Oh, this has been in theory.
Cover.
And the Chinese pair are in. We cast our minds back to game one. There was a bit of court there to aim at. It's going away from them again. That's just about stays in, I guess. China's played it late. Can the ties finish off? And draw level again for a third time. Listen to that crowd. And they eventually come through. Well, there we go. There's the answer to that question. Just intercepting there. They're not done yet, the young. Oh, that's going to get. And now three game points for Lee. So the Chinese have won the second game. We're going to go into a very comfortable on it earlier. Yeah, too late. A very good start earlier. Now, these are the mistakes you. Big roar. fur earlier, and the Chinese are. So this presumably gives them an advantage. Let's see. Nothing's really. It really has been. Big rally again. Oh, lovely retrieval, but they're gonna. Yeah, that's gone wide. Well, look. Oh, some decent shots in there from Benyapa. Chinese opposition. Quarterfinals, one semi-final at the US Open. So it's still fairly raw. At a tight, it was 13-7, a 6-point lead. And it's now down to three. Seven of the last 10, eight of the last 11. Change of racket, which is then taken advantage of. And again, just when it looked like they were edging away, the outsides are. And at these tight sisters. One saved. They can get the 20 all. There'll be a huge roar here. Momentum, I was about to say, the momentum. Can they save this again, the ties? Yes, they can! Once again, they've defied the hold up. Couldn't get up. Something similar here. Another championship, the fifth one. Chinese under pressure. Oh, they've done it. And once again, the tie. No, they don't. Survive. Now, can the ties finally go in front? Maybe now. Yes, they can! Oh my goodness! The ties have done it! What an incredible!